They favor the U.S. war with Iraq has held pretty steady. Is a lot more realistic and cautious.